Panathinaikos. He will come back. It was difficult, but also an historical night for Panathinaikos.
Yes, obviously it's a big night for the organization. You know, for these kind of players to play for this team, it tells you how good the organization this is and how big of a club Panathinaikos is. And, in the Kopos family and to see everybody. It's a big celebration. And obviously the game was up and down. Obviously I don't think we played our best basketball, but it was a pretty good game.
When will we see the video?
Hopefully soon. Obviously, I have to get used to the plays, the first one. And, you know, learning the system. I've had some practices. I didn't really know much of the plays, but it looks like it's going to be a very fun and hopefully a winning year.
How was it? Was it with Joseph? He was a point guard, he was a shooter, he was a man who gave too many assists.
Yes,
a leader.
Obviously, yes, a leader and a playmaker. And obviously, for me, it's great to learn from him, to learn from someone that was a legend as a player. And, what he's doing as a coach with the national team, with, everything else, I think he will be very good with his team. And for me especially, because I think we can communicate well, obviously reading the game, and obviously helping me as a player.
This is his final year of his career. Are you ready to see his shoes?
Yes, I have confidence in myself and my ability. Hopefully we can win this year, obviously for Micho and for this club. And that's a big thing, to go out for Micho on top. And I think we have the team to do it. And once the practice is over, I think we'll get better.